Hi, welcome to this tutorial on how to manually configure the PPPoE connection on the DSL-6750E. To start off, we open up our router's IP address, log into our router. So over here, we click on Internet Setup and click on Add. So scroll down over here for the protocol, change it to PPP over Ethernet, which stands for PPPoE. Scroll down, key in a username, password, confirm the password, and once you're done, click on apply and the settings will be saved.